At Coastal GasLink, we understand how important water is to Indigenous and local communities. We take extreme care when it comes to crossing rivers and streams. New technologies and engineering techniques allow pipelines like Coastal GasLink to be safely installed below a riverbed, leaving the natural resources above intact and undisturbed. Direct pipe installation, also known as DPI, is the method we used at the Kitimat River crossing. DPI is considered the best method when ground conditions are permeable. The pipe itself holds up the tunnel, so there's no chance of collapse.
I'm happy to report that yesterday we did make our way across Kitimat River. We've tunneled approximately 270 meters at this point. We chose direct pipe installation technology after an extensive geotechnical, geophysical program and a number of feasibility studies.
Behind us, you're just seeing the side booms. They're lifting the pipe, so as we're drilling forward, the pipe can go into the tunnel path as planned.
DPI is one form of trenchless crossing. Horizontal directional drilling, otherwise known as HDD, is another. Both methods involve tunneling underneath, without pipe ever touching the water. Generally, HDD is used when ground conditions include solid rock. It involves drilling a tunnel through several passes, each one larger, until the diameter is big enough for the pipe to be pulled through. Whatever method is used, protecting water resources is paramount. During construction, we monitor rivers and streams to make sure our plans are effective. This means monitoring both the stream and the surrounding riverbanks to understand if the measures we've put in place to reduce impacts are working as we expected, and to determine if changes are needed.
We are held to a platinum standard. Health and safety and environment are two major targets out here. If we fail in those areas, we've failed as a whole.
After it's done, we're going to kind of take out all our equipment, and then we're going to restore the site to its original form. We're going to move back all the soil. We're going to put it down kind of in the order that we dug it out, so the topsoil will go back on the top.
The legacy, the initiative that Coastal GasLink project is putting forward, it gets in your blood. It's about doing things safe with quality and being really proud of it when you're done. Something that you can talk about with your friends and colleagues that we did it right.